What the fuck?
Shock, pain, anger, depression, upward turn, reconstruction, and acceptance. The seven stages of, hey, my life went to shit, but let me follow these steps to guide me for grieving someone's death. I didn't want to believe what happened, but it was hard not to think about it. Katie was depressed, but she never told me what was wrong. She always kept her feelings bottled up. I think that's what's wrong with everyone nowadays. No one ever talks about how they feel. I know I keep my feelings to myself because I don't want to feel like a burden. I think that's how Katie felt. I just wish she would have talked to me. I think it's so weird how you spend your whole life meeting people, making memories, and then one day they just die and they become just a picture. They become just a memory in your head. You'll never get to see them again. Katie committed suicide 4 days before her 17th birthday. Katie was the only person to ever make me feel happy. She didn't care what anyone thought of her. She just lived life. That's why we got along so well, because we didn't care what anyone thought or how we acted.
Dad wants to know if you're coming out to eat. Are you sure?
Can you just please get the fuck out of my room?
Katie was my everything. She was my first love. She was my best friend. She was also my first kiss. I always say to myself, life sucks and then you die. So what's the point of living when we're all just gonna die at the end anyway? I kinda got some comfort after going to Katie's funeral a couple days later.
I'm sorry about your friend.
I felt bad for how I was treating my brother, but I just needed some time to grieve. It still hurt me every time I thought about her, but I just know that she wasn't suffering anymore. She can live life now. She doesn't have to worry about being depressed or upset about anything. She's free. Even though she won't be able to read it, I wrote Katie a letter and took it over to her house a couple days later. After many days of grieving, I found comfort that she's at rest. Katie wrote at the end of her letter, "I love you." So at the end of my letter I wrote for her, it said, "I love you forever."